You.
Pardon me, my lord. Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
This is her sister, Miss Kate Sharma.
Forgive me, Miss Sharma. I am entirely flattered, Your Grace. Allow me to introduce my sister, Miss Edwina.
I did not wish to leave my ball in your path, so I've left an open space so you can send it.
How very kind of you, my lord.
What must I do to win your approval?
I do not withhold it out of spite, my lord.
Then let us put our past acrimony behind us. And allow me to prove I can offer your sister all the happiness and security you seek. Could you do me that favor?
A proposal, Bibi.
I can feel it.
My feelings would not allow me to speak.
So your feelings are too strong for you now?
Sure.
No, no. All you are doing, my lord, is toying with the emotions of an impressionable young lady.
Miss Edwina seems perfectly capable of forming her own impressions. Perhaps if you took notice.
So now you claim to know my sister better than me.
I know she wishes to be happy. Could you not sleep? If your lodgings are not comfortable.
No, it is the storm. I have always found them unsettling. Oh, this is not.
It's all right.
No!
All right.
I shall bid you good night.
May use your finger to size the ring.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
That shan't be necessary.
Nonsense.
Perhaps he will convince her to stay in England after all.
She barely knows the gentleman. Miss Sharma.
Lord Bridgerton.